there are more composers now than ever who are doing such a diverse amount of writing. There's no school of composition right now. It's not like you're writing serial music or minimalist music and you have to belong to a camp. I mean, now you could write anything that you want, and serious groups will play it. It's not just, there are no stylistic stratifications, and there are more performers who are super qualified who want to play all this stuff. A lot of performers who are getting bored of playing orchestra are playing the same rep over and over again. And when they do play that rep, they want to have it in, have it be in a particular context where it's actually exciting and fresh again. And I think that doesn't happen if you're just playing it every week and doing the same thing over and over again. So from my perspective, the level of playing is insanely high. There are so many composers doing super interesting things. There are a lot of presenting organizations who want to present it. So for me, all of those things add up to the fact that it's actually doing really well, I think.
It's a golden age.
So, yeah.
Absolutely, I think so. Would you play one last thing?
Of course.